Alright, I'm here to clear up a little bit of an issue that bothers many people. What is a sandbar? Here we are, we're standing on a sandbar, there's water all around us. A sandbar is not what you thought it was. It is not a bar out in the middle of the sand. You get disappointed when you come out here because you're looking for the beverages and they just don't come. They just don't come. Everything's all salty and the minerals and sand in it. Why is this? So we're standing here out in the sandbar trying to explain to you guys. A sandbar is a big, just little pile of sand out in the middle with water and you go stand on it. See this? This is a sandbar. You're not going to find any beverages here. So all you kids out there, you wonder what a sandbar is. You want to go out there with your parents? Don't. That's where most people get bitten by sharks. The end.